So this is the way I put it together. This is my calendar, one of them for 2022, that's this year. And I'm just showing you, giving a bit of a demonstration on how I put it together. Using, it's just really, it's a PDF file. And since I have a Mac, I'm using the Page app. That's January, and here we have February. I don't have to call it that. fast, you know, December. Okay, so that's the end. So, and maybe further down, there's about 10 pages, 10 blank pages that, you know, I left notes. The calendar consists of probably about, how many pages, probably 29 pages all total. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, friends, catch you later.